I am Dr. Yashika Gudesa, Head of Department at Manipal Hospital, Dwarka, in Obstetrics and Gynecology. First of all, I'll be very thankful to all of you that you have not been coming out of your houses and taking proper care at home. But there are few moments and few times in which you have to visit a doctor, especially when you have to take a vaccine. During these lockdown days, when nobody is coming out and they are scared to go to the hospital to meet a doctor, I just really want to suggest you all that when you are due for your HPV vaccine, the cervical cancer vaccine, if somebody who has not yet taken their first dose should avoid starting the course of the vaccine. But if people have taken their first dose or second dose, they should go for their second and third dose in time, if possible. If not possible, within a week will be very, very good, but latest by 1 month. If they are out of station, if they have gone to their mother's place or they are somewhere else and they are not able to approach a doctor, so they can discuss with their doctor online and then they can visit the doctor as soon as possible whenever they are free from this lockdown. So HPV vaccine, though not necessarily to be taken right away, but should be taken if the first dose has already been taken. Secondly, I would like to emphasize on the influenza vaccine, which is very important, not only for pregnant patients, for all the adults and all the children. Because influenza is also a lung disease in which if the patient who is COVID positive or in during these COVID times, if we get infected with COVID infection, influenza can superaddedly cause more lung infections. So we should surely take the influenza vaccine, all of us, especially pregnant patients. We are routinely giving to all pregnant patients who are more than 26 weeks pregnant. And I would specially emphasize on all the children and kids and the parents of the kids who are very doubtful whether they should continue their vaccines or not. They should surely go for their vaccines as and when required and as and when possible. Because if we are not taking the vaccines properly, we might land up having an epidemic. Like, for example, measles. And we don't want that during these phase of corona. We want the patient children should be totally protected. So take your vaccines in time and please be safe.